became pretty damn famous. Anybody know when Stewart's guitar player, or still guitar player's name? Still
Ralph
guitar.
Mooney.
Ralph Mooney. Ralph Mooney was his name. He went on from when Stewart. And who did he play with next?
Buck Owens.
Now, he recorded on some Buck Owens stuff. He wasn't in his band. He did play some shows with Buck, but
Waylon Jennings
was his big gig after that show.
Beer hanger.
So when Stewart is what, whenever you ask Ralph Mooney, he said, what do you do? He says, I'm Wayne Stewart's steel guitarist. That's what he said all the way up until the 80s. And when he started, when he finally started getting well known for Waylon Jennings. And this guy here, I was in the studio when we cut with the famous Ralph Mooney. And I asked him when I wrote this song, I said, man, can you do that solo that you did on Rainy Day Woman? He goes, you know what's funny is, when I recorded with Waylon Jennings, I recorded Rainy Day Woman with Waylon Jennings. He asked me, man, Moon, can you do that solo you did for Wayne Stewart on Donna on My Mind? So this solo that he's gonna do is on two famous songs and a song I wrote. Here he goes, go, Never Ever. Thank you. my mind.